Hi, I'm Jacob, studying BA Anthropology. I'm in my second year.
Hi, I'm Shani. I'm studying BA Fine Art and Art History, and I'm on my third year.
We're going to talk to you today about the local area around our university.
And generally, we will discuss about places we love in London, and we give you a few tips that can be helpful later.
There's a very warm community feel, despite it being in a, you know, one of the biggest cities in the world. There's many coffee places, restaurants, independently owned. You feel like you're giving back to the community. There's a lot of good deals.
Yeah, also I think it's really a good area because it's like kind of both close to city center. It's just 7 minutes from London Bridge. It's really close to Shoreditch and even like Soho, it's like half an hour.
Especially having a student Oyster card, it makes traveling much more affordable in the local area.
I feel here quite safe around campus because it really has this student vibe here, and in Peckham there are lots of like really good restaurants. They are all really special from different places around the world, and they have their different unique dishes. I really like Centre Contemporary Art. It's a gallery near our studios. They have really good exhibitions, really good events, talks, and they have like a lot of collaboration with students. I really like that.
I really love the fact that we have massive parks around here. Greenwich Park is just gorgeous all time of year. They have a fantastic view of the city.
And when you enter inside the park, it feels like a forest. It doesn't feel like London. When the sun is out, like I feel like everyone in London goes to parks.
Yeah, it's true.
It's amazing. And I also like around Goldsmiths, there is College Green.
Oh, yeah.
I love that. I love spending my lunch there.
I don't know any other university in London that has such a massive open green space. It's gorgeous.
Yeah. I live here for 3 years and kind of feel like home.
You know, you come here to Goldsmiths and you make friends with just almost so easy to make friends here with different people from different societies. And we actually met because of our own society.
And you can get like along with like people from different courses than yours.
You really meet people here from almost anywhere in the world and every walk of life. It's just, it's fantastic. And that really enriches the university experience.
Exactly. Yeah, I agree. The best tip, like it's the most cliche. You have so many places to go and have fun here. Mm. So take advantage of that.
Absolutely.
Yeah. London is such a great city and you have so many opportunities.
We hope you guys found that useful and enjoyed.
And if you want any more information, you can visit local area guide at Goldsmiths website. And yeah, we hope it was helpful and we hope to see you soon.
Thank you so much. See you. Bye.